Hi everyone, Andrea here. So today I am back to do another luxury on a budget unboxing video. So as you can see, I've got a white box right here. I actually ordered this one last February 13, and it didn't arrive up until February 16. So can you guess what I've got? So as you can see, I've opened it already, just because, you know, I didn't want to struggle in front of the camera opening the box, because sometimes it's kind of really difficult. So this is how it looks like. And I have got, are you ready? I've got a Chanel box right here. As you can see, this is the box with the Chanel logo on it. And the first item that I can see is this white envelope right here, and it's actually the message that I have created when I ordered this one on the website. And what is written on here is, this is what I have written. It says, alpha female don't run in packs. They are often alone, building their own empire and enjoying their own independence. And that's just me. So Valentine's 2021. So I actually ordered this one from Chanel. This is from the limited edition from the 2021 Valentine's Day. So the second item right here is this black and sleek black envelope. On this actual receipt, I suppose. I'm not gonna go in details with the receipt. On this is the box. This is how it looks like, and I really like it. It's so luxurious. Let me just get the box now and just show it to you guys, and we can start opening this bad boy right here. So this is how it looks like. I'm really loving this packaging. It's got the Chanel logo in there with the black ribbon. This is the side, this is the back. So let's just crack on and open this bad boy here. Are you ready? Can you actually guess what's inside? So I only spent about £24, and that was actually the cheapest I could get on the website. So let's just open and pull the ribbon like so, and I'm quite excited. I haven't opened this one actually. I've just opened the box. But in 3, 2, 1, are you ready? This is how it looks like. I just really love the packaging. It's so pretty, it's so luxurious. And as I could see, there's loads of white stuffing on there. And this is just like, you know, tissue paper. So there you are. And then the second one that I could see is, of course, so the next one that I could see in here is, of course, this small mini pouch. And it's in a drawstring black mini pouch, and I really love the material. It seems to be really sturdy. And oh, so I've got in here the two samples that I have chosen. You know, when you order online, you are allowed to choose two samples. I actually have chosen two products, and they're both perfumes. So the first one is the Coco Chanel Mademoiselle. This is how it looks like. I haven't tried this perfume yet in my life, and I thought, oh well, I'm just gonna choose it, and I think it's perfect time to try them on. And then the other one that I have got is this Coco Chanel No. 5, and I thought this is just a little bit strong for me, but you know, it's free, so why not. And this is just the patch that I really love. It's so cute, and I can use this one for my other makeup. It's so handy for my other micro bag, so perfect for my small handbag. And then moving on to the star of the show, as you could see, this is how it looks like. On I have ordered, are you ready? In 3, 2, and 1, this is what I've got. And this is just a nail polish. This is a limited edition from the Valentine's 2021 line. And this is how it looks like. It's very sleek. I really love the packaging. It's in a black and gold. So sleek, so luxurious, and just so looking so elegant. And this is the bags, and I have got the shade 504, and it's called, the color is called, it's called Organdy. So let me just open this one right here for you. As you can see, this is the nail polish, and I really love the shade. It's in like a peachy nude that I'm really quite interested. I've been really obsessed with nail polish, nude nail polish at the moment. So you open it like that and you can just unscrew, and that's your product right here, right there. Oh wow, I am so excited. It contains about 10 mils of product, and yeah, I can't wait to try this bad boy here soon. So there you are, you guys, and that's all I've got. And thank you all guys for watching, and I'll see you all on my next video. Bye.